Here to make a card using my Lizzie Love Digis that are her new release. So you can go over here to Etsy, and if you use DT Shannon 10, you get 10% off all your digis. I'll leave a link down below so you guys can make that over there. So the first one is this, is a little Mia girl. And then this is a background stamp that I'm gonna color in as well to use as part of my card. I'm using this folded card base, and this Simon Says stamp, which has a lot of good sentiments on here. What I'm gonna use is hoping your day is as wonderful as you. Alrighty, so I'm gonna start off with coloring this, and I'm gonna fast forward and get back to you.